I think people that live in rural health areas tend to be a little more self-sufficient and maybe hesitant to get the vaccine. Before I was vaccinated, I did a lot of research, information from the CDC and the Washington State Department of Health and our local county Department of Health. And after reviewing that, I felt comfortable moving forward. If we get more people vaccinated, then we can get back to living a more normal life. Enjoying people and seeing people and interacting. I like shaking hands, so it'd be nice to get back to doing that.